Hello students, in this video, we will see the topic of intersection operator in relational algebra. So, intersection operator is common values in intersection. So, normal set theory, we denote intersection, in the symbol denote inverted U. So, A intersection B is the intersection of A and B. So the elements which are present both in A and B, that is the intersection element. So suppose A equal to 1, 2, 3, B equal to 2, 3, 4, no set. A intersection B is common elements. Common elements are 2, 3. So I print 2, 3. Now the same rule, the intersection union operator, that rule is the same. Number of columns must be same in number. So, anga two columns irundha, or relation la two columns irundha, inno relation la vandu endha relation vachu nama intersection panna poromo, adhula vandu same number of columns irukano. Adhe mari domain of column must be the same. Domain na the data type enna use pandromo, adhe data type irundha mattum dhaan adhu vandu compact irukum. Seriya? So, compactable nu solvanga. So, now we have two relations. One is student relation, and one is employee relation. Now, we have to find the name of the person who is a student and employee, who is a student illana as well as an employee, rendume onnu dhaan. So idhula pathinga appadina yaar vandu student nu solli student avum irukano avanga employee avum irukano. So ipo nama andha rendu relation la paakumbodhu namakku vandu enna adu vandu common attribute vandu d dhaan. So answer vandu namakku vandu sorry idu d seriya adhaavadhu inge vandu D is common. So, this is our answer. So, if you look at this, we have D is the answer. So, how do we denote this? What we do to project, that's what I do. What do I select? What column I select? That's the name from student table, intersection, by name from employee relation. So, my answer is D. Okay? So in the video la nama intersection operator eppadi work aagudhu solli paathom adutha video la nama paakapora operator vandu romba important ana operator gate exams net exams la kekkudi operator enna adu appadina division operator adu enna nu solli nama detailed ah discuss pannalam. Thank you.